Hi, I'm Noula, and today I've got another art project for you. This time we're going to explore the world of inks. To get started, what we're going to need? Inks and paper. And you can use a variety of different kinds of paper. I found the best one for me, but I want you guys to go and explore and experiment. If you don't know where to get inks and you want a good range of colours, and in fact exactly the same thing that I'm using today, you can just order them from me, around about 9 colours for $30. Easy squeezy. What we're going to do is we're not going to use any brushes, hence why I've got this, because we're going to splatter and splash, blow and spit, good Greek style. as you're splattering and mucking around and dripping and dropping your inks, what you can use is water to, and I just use a little container here just, you know, to spray it out of. You can drip it out of here if you want, you can pour it on the paper, so you'll be seeing me do that. So now I use that alcohol rubbing solution that you get from the chemist, it's called isopropyl, and that reacts with the water, so it does that magical kind of crazy stuff, and you just can keep adding it. So if you alternate between water and the alcohol, water and alcohol, have a lot of fun. So guys, what I do is I usually have lots and lots of papers. Okay, that's a lie. 3 papers at any one time, but the big sheets. Then I work on them alternating and I let it dry and I come back to it. It does take a little while to dry, but it's better that you do less than more. And when they're finished, you just stack them up like I have over here. And then you can pick when you're ready to write a letter to somebody or say thank you, Christmas, birthday, etc. Artwork by, insert name. Or you can make these cute little booklets. Ta-da! Just with a little bit of stitching here, and you've made a personalized little journal for somebody that you care about. I really want to see what you're going to create with this process, guys. So please, you know, when you engage with this, upload the images up onto the Meraki Facebook page. I'm going to pick the favorite one, my favorite one, and we'll give the person a copy of my book, You Are That Is Creative. So what we're going to do is grab our inks, get our paper, start splashing and splattering and seeing what we're going to come up with. So what we're going to do, I've got some plastic, you know, the kind that the yaya used to put on all the furniture, that one. Go grab it. Put it down on a table, it's fabulous. And then get your paper, put it on top that you're going to be splattering and splashing on. Get your inks, get, let's see, what else do you need? Get some wind in your lungs and get those straws going and follow me now.